Hello everyone, I am Sikandar Haider and you are watching Electrical Tutorials. This tutorial is about the resettable thermal overload protector, that how to use a resettable thermal overload protector with electrical appliances or electrical motors. So first of all, in resettable thermal overload protector, we have only two terminals and it can be used for any machine, for any load, but you need to select the according the load, according the rating. For example, you have a motor and it's getting 6 ampere in normal state, so you need to connect a 10 ampere overload protector for this motor. And if the motor getting over current, this overload protect your motor from any damages or any other problems. So first of all, how to wire. So this overload protector is only used for single phase. You can use it for any single phase machine. For example, if you have a single phase motor and you install this overload protector in the starter of the motor, so you need to control the electric supply from this motor. For example, if you the neutral wire is directly to the motor, then the line wire will be connect to the overload protector, and after that we provide it to the motor. And it can be if you install in the starter, so in the starter we have also capacitors and switches, etc., etc. It can be different. It can be a magnetic conductor in starter. However, this protector is always in series with one wire. And one thing more, that it can be used for AC and DC both. So if we talk about this overload protector, this is 10 ampere, 125 to 250 VAC, and it can be used for 50 and 60 hertz both. And we can also use it for 32 to 50 VDC. It means that we can use this overload protector for DC load also. So this is a simple thing, but it's a good component to protect the electrical appliances. You can use it in your inverters, DC inverters, and portable generators. However, simple things, simple installation, simple wiring, but very important. That's all. Thanks for watching our video, and also subscribe our YouTube channel for more electrical tutorials video. Bye.